Bridewood.
How's it going, guys? Dane and Andrew again from TB's on Tour.
We're just doing a day trip down the coast to bloody do some fishing at some spots, you know, and hopefully catch some flathead.
Yeah, we're mainly going after flathead, or in this case, anything that decides to go on our lure. It'd be nice.
Well, I haven't had much luck lately in the fishing department, so it'd be nice to catch a fish.
It'd be good for the video as well. So yeah, we're going down there just for today.
A bit of look around, do some fishing.
We've been told by a few mates that there's some 4WD tracks down through Mogo, so we're going to go explore them, see if we can find them, and then, yeah, make a whole video out of it. They probably won't even recognise me. But yeah,
let's get into it.
Down to Batemans Bay, just gone across the new bridge at the moment, heading towards just past Turos to our flatty hole.
I don't even know if we're in camera or not.
Fucking here we go, here comes the fun. Lovely. Fucking away we go. We're down here on Boxing Day, so of course every man and their dog's out here at the moment. Just passing through Mogo now, heading to our flatty hole. Yeah, it's a secret spot that we know, but one of our mates told me where it was. We went fishing there once, and almost every cast we catch flathead, so hoping the same outcome today, but Andy seems to be bad luck. Fingers crossed, I reckon we'll get something. So finally made it to the fishing spot, bloody couple casts in, and
it's hot.
It's bloody hot. Caught a decent sized flatty. I'll get the tool out quickly. First fish of the day. We got a measuring mat, but
about one Andy.
It's about Andy's head. We'll let him go. We're not really planning to keep him. We're just fishing because we're fishing. Oh, stuff it. We'll get the mat out. Oh, it slid down. So it's about 45-ish, tail of the mat. Bit of a shitty spot. But yeah, first fish of the day, I guess. We'll let him go. So the gimbal decides to work.
Goes.
Thought it would turbo as well. Nice. Thank you. There we caught one flathead. I think it was 45 centimeter from memory, flathead from this spot. Just past Turos. Now we're moving back to Maria. Gonna try there, just cause the tide's going out here and we're not having any luck. That's just a frustrating spot to fish at. So yeah, just made it out to Maria Breakwall, I think it is. GQ's all the way back there. We've got Andy over here. We didn't think we'd have any luck here, cause we only caught one fish at the other spot, but. Stops wiggling. We'll get him off the hook and then show you. So yeah, just a little flathead, probably about 30 centimeters, 20 centimeters.
Just using engine oil, whatever you call it,
soft plastics. So we're just still at the Maria Breakwall now. We just made it back because it was getting a little bit hot, and
that was a walk.
Yeah, it wasn't that fun in this heat.
I think he's looking good though.
I'll get some shots of that. So that's all the fishing we're going to do today. It's too hot, even though the sun just went away. So we're going to go find the tracks now. It's in between Mogo and Turos, or no,
Maria.
Mogo and Maria. So hopefully we find them. So mates have given us a pin location of roughly where they are. Apparently there's some like watering holes or water holes there that we can swim in. So I hope we find them too. It's too hot. Even though it's only like 31 degrees, it's still hot. Guide you through this. Oh yeah, creek crossing's shallow as well. I might lock your hubs just in case. Yeah, lock the hubs. Ugh. just keep it on street road pressure for the minute. Anybody down here? Nope. We've never been here before, so we have no idea what was down here. I'll go across. I'm gonna walk across. Give me a second. If I don't fall in the water. Look at this. Got some big tadpoles in there. Might have to jump in after this. Yeah, so this is out at in between Mogo and in between Mogo and Maria. Yeah, just keep going. I'll get from behind. GQ, never diss the patrols.
I'm just waiting to see it all.
Yeah, falling over.
We're not gonna make any turns, I don't think, otherwise we'll get lost.
Yeah. Yeah, stay on this trail. Phone's finally cooled down and I don't know what we've stumbled upon. We're just gonna keep following the tracks. We've still got service on the phones, so we can still track where we're going. We think this is towards the dam, a dam, something, but we don't know. So we're just gonna keep following it. Yeah. Looks like we're on the side of somebody's property now. Trailer, but
throw the torn out, hurry up.
Dragon.
What is that?
Are
those two lift sticks?
Where? Forest, wherever we are, for the last 2 hours, and going back. It's getting more and more overgrown though.
But then it levels out again. Just keeps fucking going in and going out.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Oh, and the truck around it.
Seems like somebody's already been through this before.
Stop saying. Someone could not have came here 3 years ago.
We shall continue.
Continue on
our journey. Gimbal is not being used at the moment because my phone's about to die and we need to keep filming. Uh-oh. What was that? Go back a bit, it's your tire. Yeah. Yeah, you're good. Slow, yeah. Clear on my side still. Yeah, your rear wheels. Just gotta clear it, yeah.
Fuck, my wheel was close to that black thing. Well, that's the original track, this is a massive stick across it.
Yeah. And this is... God knows
windows
what.
Windows up.
I'm starting to get the feeling that we're going to have to turn around, but we'll see.
This might last if we have to.
Because it looks like this is getting dense. This is where we went four-wheel driving at South Dara, so I reckon that was still worse. For how tight the trail was.
You should watch that video, fellas.
Watch that one.
That was that. Spicy.
It was spicy. Alright. I guess.
Sense. Please go. Is that a fucking. What is that?
Straight. Yeah, it's a. It'll be right. Little upside down log.
Right.
We're out of our comfort zone, but the GQ's in its comfort zone. Yeah, go this way. Yeah, you go. Just keep going straight. Yeah.
What the fuck is this 90-degree turn shit?
Luckily we're not a Land Cruiser, then we wouldn't be turning at all.
Yep,
what
yep,
the?
Yep. Oh no.
Oh. Oh, we are never doing this again. What is this? My phone's about to turn off again. Oh. This is the aftermath of all of that. Gotta give it a clean, see what's permanent and what's just light scratches. Well, yeah, that's all we're gonna film today. unfortunately. We thought we could find more four-wheel drive tracks, but it was just dead ends again, so at least we went fishing. Yeah, time to clean it. Yeah, so that's all we're gonna film for today. That's the end of this episode anyway. The what?
It's a bit eventful.
It was a bit eventful. I think next time when we come down, we gotta really know the tracks before we just hit them blindly. But otherwise, yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed and like and subscribe. Hopefully my car is actually done next week, which will be before New Year's. So it's Boxing Day today, so it's Monday. Who knows anymore?